So there's this great story of great commitment that I love in the story of Elisha. Elijah went from there and he found Elisha, the son of Shaphat. Now, Elisha is out, he's plowing with 12 yoke of oxen, and he himself, he's driving the 12th pair. And what ends up happening is Elijah runs up to him and he puts his cloak, he puts his prophetic mantle around him. And Elisha understands exactly what's happening. God is calling him to step into the ministry. And so he says to him, "Let me go kiss my father and my mother goodbye, and then I will come and follow you." And so Elisha gives him the opportunity to do that. And listen to this. So Elisha left him and he went back. He took his yoke of oxen and he slaughtered them. And he burned the plowing equipment to cook the meat. And he gave it to the people and they ate. And then he set out to follow Elijah and he became his attendant. What a great act of all in, fully surrendered commitment. And you know what? God's call to full commitment, to full surrender, to getting all in to follow his call has not changed. And that's a big thing. And it's a hard thing. And it requires prayer to do that. And that's why Fox Valley Church, I'm calling us to 24 hours of prayer, February 28th and March 1st. Grab a 30-minute time slot of prayer. I'll have a prayer guide so it's not intimidating to help walk you through 30 minutes of all-in prayer to God.